I wasn't no gangbanger. It wasn't no hood rat drug dealer that tripped me up. It was this white prep school motherfucker right there.